One thing you guys are missing, once I get square, right? Okay, once I stuff his head, I start to get square. Okay, this hand right here, so the same side that he's trying to circle to, all right, this is acting as my belly with your side, right? So this arm's deep. This is preventing him from really getting all the way around the corner, right? So as he starts to circle, that's fine, right? This hand's gonna do a lot of the work of stuffing this arm in. Okay, as he continues to circle, right, this is where I get the tricep, all right? Now, once my hips open, I'm dragging him down. Okay, so I gotta open up my hips, I gotta turn away here, get the pressure, all right? This guy's gonna build his base right now, continue to come in. Now this is where I step, all right? So I got this tricep pulled almost all the way across his body, okay? Once I get this shoulder trapped to the mat, that's what allows me to step, okay? He can't go any further from here, all right? So right now, I'm gonna take my left knee, I'm gonna slide it right to where his hands are here, and now I take a big step. Right here, then I post up, okay? You should almost end up in like that double grapevine position, right? So I gotta get that tricep pulled across his body, I gotta open up my hips, I gotta drag him down, now my knee slide in, boom, big step. Let's go, 1, 2.